I guess it got to the point there. Yeah, I got nothing to say about that. Ow. Oh wait, I'm using B, so yeah. Alright, that makes perfect sense. Alright, get out of here. If I'm using B, that makes this easy fight. And have enemies being so goddamn annoying. And they just disappear just like that. I just know that they'll be right behind me. Come on, I know you're out there. Yep, called it. The time I go down, they're gonna kick my ass. Uh-huh. Do you think you're freaking psychopath? Sure, why not? I'll just take those. Come until we get the last one, I can get the hell out of here. Oh, no you don't. Come on! Give me a fire weapon. Come on! Well, that was quick. Alright, take her picture. I'm gonna release you from the paper that's inside you. And there was still that first friend sound that said, again. Okay, hold on. There you go, back over here. Yeah, finally. Alright, we got one more little sister left to rescue later on. I'm not Mr. B, I'm just a guy that's trying to not die here. Alright, here we go. Okay, you crazy machine. It's always creepy when they make that sound. Well, that's not fair. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Well, it's intrigued. Oh, hard as I can. Let me just take this with me. I'm pretty sure they're still explosive. And We only got one more to go. Okay, now I have to deal with him. You're behind me, aren't you? Not a great time to run out of ammo. You are a cheater. Haha. You can't come down here, or you'll get trapped. Could be an idiot. Alright, take his picture. Haha, you missed me. Alright, take a picture of the little sister. One more time. Alright, here we go. Actually, the crossbow is more stronger than the freaking shotgun. Don't worry, I'm gonna save you from the wickedness inside you. Can't catch a break, can I? Oh, okay, you scared me. I thought you were one of them. Okay, save it here. And then we're going to know what's going to happen. What's with the ghost I keep on hearing? We have hearing in most places. Can't be the only guy that keeps on seeing and go. Also, I see flaming footprints. More flashbacks. It's like the face of Frankenstein stitches all over our faces. I should say the Bride of Frankenstein. Of course you have to do that. You look exactly like the same guy that I just met. Ooh, right in the anus. I'm gonna shoot him right off the butt. Oh, I missed. Get back here, you coward! Spoiler, the next video, I got him.